So here we are on the grid for another week of GT3 racing here in the SRW GT3 Series. So we're here at Road America.
Alrighty guys, as well the request of tow is now in play. And again, just to remind all drivers that they can just switch over to the driver's channel just before we get underway here.
Yep,
got a whole map of...
Cool. We're on drivers.
So just take it easy.
It's a 90-minute race. We just try and keep our noses nice and clean and stay out of any incidents. There are two splits. There is a pro and an amateur split in here now. So I'm in the amateur split. Don't know what car's pro and which one's are amateur, so that's going to be a little bit confusing.
And if we do get into caution at some point, the acceleration zone for the safety car will be on the back straight, guys. And the go zone will be between the second to last and the last corner.
So, let's see how we go. Well, we're at the back of the grid anyway, so we just keep it. Try and be consistent, slow and consistent, which is pretty much my style. We will have to pit, I'm pretty sure, at some point. Fuel tank is limited, so the max we can carry is 74 litres.
B26, 90 minutes.
I've done literally no practice, apart from maybe 5 laps, and I don't have enough fuel data to know what my strategy is going to be, so... It'll be fun. Cars on at least. So we got a full formation lap. I forgot to check how many incident points we get to use.
Caution, we just got a car going around. Hold on. End of line, penalty for car 51 for spinning on the pace lap.
Jump to car number 10.
Yeah. I've got to change my brake balance. It's annoying when you can't see the brake balance in the actual dashboard of the car.
Monitor all drivers that the start is on the green flag.
Okay, Peter, stay calm, focus.
Never gained so many positions on an opening lap. Oh really? I've got that many 4X. I've got a 4X.
Do we need to call that in race control? Nah, we saw it.
I know who I hit, but I don't remember hitting anyone.
Safety car, hold your position.
From P26 to P15 in one lap.
Yes, pit lane's open.
Thank you.
Sorry, race control, can I tow? 169.
169, clear to start. Let's go is on the main straight.
Pit exit is closed.
Safety car exit of turn one. Pit exit is open, pit exit is open.
Flash controls and pit exit best be closed until the train passes.
Negative. This safety car's just come out. That's why the pit lane is open.
Confirming pit lane is open. Exit is open, sir.
Is now 0.7.
Race control, car 169 here. Is there any wave arounds or anything like that?
Because you'll be directly in the incident itself, you don't get a wave around on the first one.
Okay, what about the boys behind me? Should they be coming past me?
Stand by. So I'll be doing one more lap. Exit is closed.
Okay,
we're down to 35 k's an hour.
You're losing too much time.
Attention all drivers again, you must maintain a decent car width for the cars in front. Yeah, black and white flag for car 33 for checking up the field. Car 169 on the back straight, if you can just pull to the right and go to the back of the field, thank you.
Copy.
safety car will be in this lap. Safety car in this lap.
Race control, was it what, a car width or car length from the car ahead?
A reasonable gap, you know, not 10 car lengths or something like that, just stay behind the car. Is encouraged.
Correct.
Race control, just to clarify, do I have to allow the cars past that have pitted after I've come out of the pits on the last lap?
No, you're fine.
Copy.
Safety car lights out, accelerate away from the field, rest of the field no more weaving, and hold 80 kilometres. 97, please hold 90 kph, no more weaving.
How's the speed, boys?
Very slow.
Safety cars in pit lane, green flag.
Race control, can you check that on the restart, please? Car 025.
Ridley is now leading.
Car contact and just passed the whole field.
Yeah, copy that, we've seen it.
Do I need to readdress or what?
Stop and hold penalty for car number 9 to jump start and contact before we went green and passing before the control line.
So when you say green flag, then it's not a green flag, correct?
The rule book has both all the information.
Come on, pass, please. Right side.
Control, please check that car 3.
Copy that car 3.
Edwards is now relayed to be
serving now.
Edwards 24103. 107.80. That's your fastest lap today.
Started that acceleration zone would be.
Yeah, Kyle, if you want to chat about it after the race, we can. We can explain the orbit to you.
Hold your brakes.
On lap 1 with 808, no further action on lap
Yikes. Well, that was less than ideal.
Thank you.
fastest now, 0.0 seconds.
God, that was a code brown there. Wow, how is everyone so much faster through there? Really?
Right, they're right.
Matty, if you want to get past me, just let me know.
Yeah, I might as well come past, mate. I might better get close.
Alright.
I'll come down your right.
Okay, go for it.
Incident involving car 85 and car 15 on lap 9, turn 4, will be no further action.
Pretty sure that was the guy that got pole, so... Wow, I'm so slow here. There he is, coming back at me. It's the apex by half a mile. This is a little bit more intense than I thought. I'm gonna stay out until I have to absolutely pit.
Race control to all drivers. If you're returning to pit lane after a crash and you have damage, please stay off the race.
Almost hit the wall.
Resetting.
car 169, are you returning to the pits?
Oh yeah.
Watch out.
Slow car on the track, sector 3 leaders, slow car on the track. Stand by for Audi. Safety car, safety car, safety car. Hold your position.
Speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
Safety guys, he's on the back stretch, guys. Safety guys on the back stretch. Oh, the middle straight, sorry.
Dawson behind is pitting.
Car 09, you're approaching the safety car.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Man, that's a lot of fuel. Let's go. Let me get out before the safety car comes.
I'm right, the front two drivers, car 31 and car 09 to the left of the track. Car 169, you may pass to the right.
Track's clear. Push, push, push.
Car 701, you may pass the right. Front 2 in the left, please. 081, you may pass the right. Wave rounds have been complete. Go ahead.
Can you confirm who's ahead out of pit lane B or out of...
Copy that, I'll go back up.
Gave a wave around to were behind me for position and they just gained three spots on me.
Speed pile up in Thunder Valley. There's an incident in Mitchell Bend. Looks like it's Simpson and Hughes.
Okay, so the cars that I gave a wave around were at the front of the train, so that means they have track position. So again, if you're going to request for review, please have the information available, but Bruce, unfortunately you were behind those cars when those rear wave rounds were given,
so they
haven't actually got any advantage at all.
Why are we stopped? For me, I was behind Gavin and we were the first two in line.
There's an incident in Thunder Valley, it looks like...
Bruce.
I was stopped.
What was that?
It's a big mess in...
Tell me about it. All things are a mess.
Apologies, car 31. Sorry, mate, you can get your lap with wave around here. And I'll get that position sorted for you as well. So once you catch the train, you just go in front of car 701 on track, car 31. Okay, once you catch that train.
Simpson, Hughes, and... Simpson, 18th.
And it's confirmed as well, car 18 has position on track.
Appreciate it.
There's an incident in turn 3. It looks like Simpson.
Okay, copy, redress complete for car 18 and car 22.
Safety car will do one more lap to allow car 31 to complete his way around.
Looks like it's Coleman and Simpson.
Race control, is there a size of truck we should be sitting on then?
Nah, he's already gone, guys. We're just giving him a chance to go around because we didn't give him it in time, so...
Yeah, that's a race control from Stoke, my bad.
And Coleman. There's an incident in turn 6. Looks like it's Oliver.
We'll check it up at Corvette Bridge.
Okay, Victor, we're at the halfway point. We think about 37 minutes of fuel left.
Again, a quick reminder, guys, while we're on the safety car, there's only race control to check, please, if it comes in. Unless you've got a specific race control thing to call out on it, thank you.
Incident in Canada Corner. It looks like Simpson, Dyke, and Edwards.
Alright, so we're P18. Find that gap. We're back where we were before, my little boo-boo.
There's an incident in Bill Mitchell Bend. You think it might be Oliver?
Still gonna need more fuel.
There's an incident in turn one. It looks like it's Oliver.
Safety car will be in this lap. Position car 31. Redress complete for car 31, thank you. All tracks, all cars
in the sweep. We think it might be Simpson and Hughes.
Just a reminder to all drivers, the safety car restart procedure, as per the rule book, is that when we call track is clear green flag, the leader has control of the field, and when the leader decides to go, the race restarts. There is to be no overlap until after the last corner, and no overtaking until the control line.
Sweep. Incident in turn 5. It looks like Alan and Thomas. Okay, Peter. Stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. There's an incident in turn 8. It looks like it's Edwards.
Let's go lights out. Can accelerate like away from the field. Car 09, you have control of the field. Please hold 90 kph. No more weaving. No more weaving.
Left side. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
Race control, can you check the contact on the back straight on lap 20?
Copy that, 216.
It's a big pileup in Canada Corner.
Not getting the wider forexing me.
Gaps in the field. Yeah, second that on gaps in the field. It's getting ridiculous in the back, guys. Green flag at the front.
Mitchell Bend. We think it might be Edwards.
Oh, I was going to do a shaming. I was going to slam on my brakes. Let him go. because he's got a penalty from hitting me anyway. Yep. Knew that was going to happen with that guy. Sometimes it's better to just let people go past and they can just murder themselves into a wall. Really? Gives me a 4X and gets away with
and,
it.
And 85 to start lap 22, please, race control. Copy 85.
Copy 18.
That was terrible. Don't forget me. Go past! Wow, he's on his roof!
Copy that, stand by. Safety car, hold your position.
Pick up the pace.
car 09 in the path of safety car.
Zero 080, you made time.
Safety car is on the exit of turn one. Safety car on the exit of turn one.
Hughes is leading the race.
All incidents under the previous safety car is no further action.
Safety car again, car 18 on car 15 out of Texas.
Copy that, car 18, I'll look.
See where the car 18 should be in front of car 15. Coming out of...
There's an incident in the suite.
Yeah, copy, we're on
Hughes and Edwards.
Oh, we got one wave around, guys. So all cars to the left of the track, please. Car 169. Once everyone's on the left, you may pass on the right.
Race control car 025 requesting tow.
There's an incident in turn 5. It looks like it's Hughes.
Oh, 025, Cliff.
There's a big pile up in the sweep.
Oh, don't you dare!
Incident in turn 6.
Race control, could you check if car 51 passed on yellow coming out of pits on lap 24, please?
Copy that.
It's a big mess in turn 8.
That's to avoid you guys.
Car 18, since the car spun off your track position, so all three.
Can you repeat, please, race control?
It's a big mess in the kink.
I don't know, am I going to make it without pitting?
Don't worry about it,
it's here.
Spun off too.
I mean, if I could get another safety car, I'd definitely be safe.
There's an incident in Canada Corner. We think it might be Hughes, Edwards, and Oliver. Incident in Thunder Valley. There's an incident in Bill Mitchell.
Car 51, like please Dawson redress position with car 50. Thank you, redress complete.
Race control, we're going green at the end of the lap.
The car
will advise. Sorry, thank you, advise.
P11.
That's a 1.6.
There's an incident in turn one. It looks like it's Hughes, Edwards, and Oliver. The gap to Gardner in front is now 0.6. An incident in the sweep. You think it might be Edwards?
Race control has finished looking at incidents. Safety car will be in at the end of this lap.
So we're just outside. We're just outside the top 10. I'm pretty sure I got a lot of fast guys behind me. That's going to be interesting on the restart.
Looks like it's Delaney.
Hopefully they don't murder me.
Race control, can we have a look at the restart post-race? Seems repeatedly coming up the hill to the Corvette Bridge. Mid-pack is slowing down to 30 kilometres an hour or slower. Someone's holding the train up massively with whatever they're doing.
Oliver.
It's causing potential wrecks, of course, as we're all having to check up massively through a corner where we should be maintaining speed.
Yep, copy that, 85. Happy to look at that after us.
There's an incident in the carousel.
No reason why we shouldn't be doing 90 through here either.
There's an incident in
the King. Car live, Garrett, still away from the field. Car 95, you have control of the field. Please hold 90 kph. No more weaving.
Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. He's faster than you entering turn one. Incident in Canada corner. You think it might be Hughes?
Safety car's in pit lane, track and screen.
There's an incident in Bill Mitchell Bend. It looks like Oliver.
Thank you.
Race control, car 818, you have a look at that, please. At the end of the second straight.
Copy that.
Sorry, Sam.
I gave him all the room I could.
Yeah, race control car 61 coming out of Canada.
Copy that, we'll have a look.
Just killed my exit out of here.
Sorry,
I'm pretty sure they're all pro category drivers. I can't remember who was on the AM list. Making stupid mistakes.
Line.
pass positions. Check that race control.
Copy that.
Race control car 097, incident this lap, lap 28, Canada as well, please.
The 097. Sorry, Ty. Josh is going to leave for car 83 for contact on lap 26.
Race control car 07, lap 29, third last corner.
Copy that, 07. On lap 26, we can't pick you up that further action. Car 85, start a lap 30, race control. Copy that.
Right side. Clear right.
Sorry, mate, you moved twice.
Race control, car 097, into the straight, that's 30 millimetres.
Copy that, 097. Car 07, I have mechanical black flag, give me back to the pits, just be careful when you get to me if you do.
With that black cat stuck in the radiator, mate.
Car 081 requesting a tow.
Standby, 081.
Here are 1 and 2, sir.
16, we just dialed into a 5.73.
Incident with car 10, lap 27, turn 1 as the director.
No.
Penalty for car 19 for the contact on that.
Oh, my tires are cooked. Oh, kidding.
I'll be pitching, Bruce.
How did that happen? Oh, that's a load of crock. That was a load of crock.
Yep, copy that.
Colin, it's closing in. The gap is now 1.0 seconds.
Car 097, I just got disqualified for a black flag. I didn't know I had this. That was iRacing generated.
Yeah, sorry, if it's iRacing generated, mate. Not much to do about that.
Is now here.
you on about that contact when I was letting Jamie through. I don't understand how that happened. It looks like there was heaps of room. Unless it was just net code. Last flag now. Close. Last lap.
Okay, Peter. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Race control to car 15, have you got a copy?
Yeah, question tow.
Yeah, all clear to tow car 15, thank you.
Last lap, let's go. I have no idea if there's any amateurs in front of me or if everyone's behind me. Really hard to tell where I am in the race, but I'm gonna be happy. Top 20, can't complain. Not exactly the fastest, but at least I was consistent. Made two mistakes. okay. Don't worry, Jim. We'll make it.
Post-race wage race level on that one there, at the end of lap 38, sorry.
Hi guys, to all of the logistics are speaking, we didn't have it because comms are muted, so if you've got anything for the last lap, please voice your opinion.
Copy that, Bravo.
Race control, requesting tow.
Copy that, 380, you're clear to turn, mate. Top 3, if you can pull up to the start finish line, please, for the broadcast photos, that will happen.
Looks like we're out of fuel. I have no idea if we have to do a full cooldown or just get to a certain point. Anyway, this is as far as I'm going to get. So it wasn't too bad of a race. Finished P17. One or two mistakes, but otherwise it was not a bad race. Not sure where that puts me in the class I'm in the amateur class, so... Don't know if anyone finished in front of me or behind me. Really hard to tell. So I'll have to have a look and figure that out. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you back here next Friday for some more GT3 action. And we got V8s on Sunday.